The next day, he gave the princess the little golden moon. The very next day, the courtiers gave that golden moon to the princess. "Here is your moon, princess," he said. The princess became very happy and clapped her hands with joy. While seeing this present, the golden moon, she became very happy and clapped with her hands. She got up and began to run around in her room. She got up. Got up is the past tense of get. Got is the past tense of get. She got up and began to run around in her room. Began. Past tense of begin. That is began. Began to run around in her room. But the king was still worried. While seeing this golden moon, she got up and started to run around in her room. But the king was still worried. Her father, the king, was not happy because she will see the moon tonight and know that she has not got the moon, he told the jester. He told the jester, "But tonight she will see the real moon. At that time she will realize she has not got the moon. She had the duplicate one." That's a confusion. That's a sad. That's the reason for her father's sadness. The courtiers told the king not to worry. That night he ran up to the princess' room looking very sad. At that time the courtiers consoled him, "Don't worry, I will help you." Then that night he ran up to the princess' room looking very sad. Then again he entered the princess' room. His face was filled with sad. He saw the princess looking up at the round golden moon in the sky just above the tree near the balcony. When he entered the room, he saw that the princess looking up the round golden moon in the sky. She was looking up at the round golden moon in the sky just above the tree near her balcony. You can see this picture. The princess, the courtiers, she was looking at the moon. Then it was at the top of the tree. Yes. Okay. That was the situation. "How can you have the moon with you when it is still up there in the sky?" asked the jester sadly. He asked sadly, "But how can you have the moon? You have the moon that was with you when it is still up there in the sky. Well, how is possible? When it is still up there in the sky?" The princess laughed happily and clapped her hands. While listening this verse, she laughed and clapped her eyes. "You are very silly, jester," she said. "Very silly, jester. Why, you took away the moon and now a new moon has grown its place. Don't you know? Yesterday you took the moon and a new moon